everyone, this is your faculty Dr. Resha Shukla. Today I'm here again, dear students, with a new topic. This topic is going to be very, very helpful for your upcoming examination. And today I'm going to discuss BA fourth semester syllabus, and the paper is Indian Literature in Translation. I'm going to discuss unit 3, which is fiction, and there are two important works in this section. I can see Rabindranath Tagore's The Home and the Word and Amrita Pritam Pinjar. We have already seen the film adaptation of this work, Pinjar, and this was beautifully done. Today I am going to discuss 10 to 15 important questions in this section, and I am sure about these questions that they are definitely going to help you in your examination. So let's start with the video. So before moving ahead with the question answer, here we would like to discuss something about the writer, dear students. You can pause the video here, screenshot ले सकते हैं आप यहाँ पे, notes बना सकते हैं, क्योंकि question answer से पहले you should have a brief information about the writer, the work and characters as well. As we know, dear students, Amrita Pritam is basically known for her novels, those novel which depicts the love stories, loss of human, you know, lives and human emotions, human conditions, and also you can see all these things are set against the backdrop of partition. Yani jo partition ka setup ke saath logo ki conditions ko isme bahut acche se dikhaya gaya jata hai, bahut hi beautifully isme dikhaya gaya hai. Aap ise pause kar le, साहित्य अकेडमी अवार्ड, पद्मश्री अवार्ड्स, इनकी डेट्स नोट कर ले. दीज आर गोइंग टू बी रियली रियली हेल्पफुल फॉर यू इन योर एग्जामिनेशंस. नेक्स्ट हम देखते हैं कि देयर इज अ ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ Pinjar, which is 1950 work, is a poetry novel set against the backdrop of partition of India that we all know about. Partition in India, Pakistan का जो partition हुआ था उसके ऊपर यहाँ पर बात की जा रही है. जो across the border हमारी जो भी you know circumstances थी वहाँ पर, और जो circumstantial situations बन रही थी, those were affecting the people from every corner, उसको दिखाने की यहाँ पर कोशिश की गई. So this is something really important, you can note down here. Take this screenshot again. We can see the characters, those are really important. Puro is the main lead, so you can note down these names. These names are important, and basically the protagonist and the Rashid, these are Lajo, these names are really important. So let's start with the important questions, dear students. Please note down each one, they are really really important for you, and learn them so that you can attempt properly in your examination. What is the main theme of Amrita Pritam's Pinjar? हमें अभी तक ये पता चल चुका है, partition of the India and its effect, क्योंकि this was entirely, the setup was entirely based on the partition of India in 1947, so this story is based on that. So the answer is B. Who is the protagonist of the novel Pinjar? Already I have told you that Puro is the protagonist. Protagonist is the hero or the heroine of the novel or any film. So the answer is C. What major event disrupt Puro's life in Pinjar? हम story भी देखते हैं तो हमें पता चलता है कि क्या वो major event है उसकी life का, जो उसकी पूरी life को you know disrupt कर देता है, पूरा you know एक तरीके से खराब कर देता है, disturb कर देता है. That is her abduction. Abduction means उसका kidnap जो हुआ था. Who kidnaps Puro in Pinjar? The person is Rashida. We have seen that the answer is B. How does Puro's family react after she is kidnapped? They consider her dead and move on. We can see when we read the story, we see that initially they all are affected and they try hard to get their daughter back. But after some time, they feel that they can do nothing and she is gone for forever. So they actually set back with the things and they stop taking out any efforts. So finally, they accept that she is dead. What name does Puro adopt after being kidnapped and forced to marry Rashida? That is Hamida. जो उसका नाम चेंज करते हैं उसको जब abduction के बाद, because she is a Hindu girl and she has been abducted by Rashid, so she has been given the name of Hamida. When was Amrita Pritam awarded the Sahitya Academy Award? Dear students, along with the character and the plot and the story, the what most important thing about any work is the dates. The significant dates related to the work, the writer and the awards are very, very important. So please note down these. So that date when he Amrita Pritam received the award is 1956. When was the movie adaptation of Pinjar released? That was 2003. ये भी बहुत important है. ये that movie is very very you know popular and the hit you know adaptation of any work. So this is important one. You have to keep in your mind. Which year did Amrita Pritam receive the Padma Vibhushan? India's second highest civilian award, that is year 2004. ये बहुत ही prestigious award होता है और ये बहुत ही recognized कामों के लिए किसी भी individual को दिया जाता है. ये award से ही आप समझ सकते हैं कि how like popular and esteemed writer Amrita Pritam is. So you can see here again. Which character in Pinjar symbolizes the pain and trauma of partition? So that is Puro. हम pain और जो trauma को देखते हैं वो Puro है. What does the title Pinjar symbolize in context of the novel? अब Pinjar जो word है वो क्या symbolize या represent करता है dear student? तो cage, यानी कि cage का मतलब होता है एक पिंजरा जहाँ पे कोई बर्ड या कोई भी ऐसा कैद हो. What happens to Puro at the end of the novel Pinjar? So she accepts her fate with Rashida. Actually, she gets the chance to leave everything and get go back to the family, her family. But she finally accepts that this is now my family. I cannot leave my present family, Rashid and everybody, because Rashid eventually she has seen ki jo ghatnakram hota hai, events hote hain. So eventually she has seen that he has helped her throughout. He never let hit her self respect. Uski self respect ko usne kabhi hit nahi kiya. Though she was a different religion girl, lekin usne usko bahut acche se you know rakha. So that was uska jo hai wo accept karti hai ki now she wants to live there only. What is the significance of Puro's character transformation in Pinjar? Yani ki Puro ke character mein jo jo transformation hua वो उसका क्या महत्व है. सो इट हाईलाइट्स द स्ट्रेंथ एंड रेजिलेंस ऑफ वुमेन. स्ट्रेंथ का मतलब पावर, रेजिलेंस का मतलब जो है लड़ने की क्षमता या बोलने की या अपनी बात रखने की. इट शोज द लॉस ऑफ आइडेंटिटी ड्यू टू पार्टीशन. उसी वुमेन में एक लॉस ऑफ आइडेंटिटी कैसे आ जाता है अपनी जगह से अपरूट होने पर, अपनी दूसरी जगह ले जाने पर. इट अनएबिलिटी ऑफ फेट. तो ये क्या करती है, इट अंडरस्कोर्स इनएविटेबिलिटी जो एविटेबल नहीं है, यानी भाग्य जिसको बदला नहीं जा सकता, जिसको पोस्टपोन नहीं किया जा सकता, जिसको कुछ नहीं किया जा सकता, वो है इनएविटेबिलिटी ऑफ फेट. तो ये ऑल ऑफ द अबव. सो व्हेन वाज अमृता प्रीतम बॉर्न, अगेन इंपॉर्टेंट डेट 1919. इन विच ईयर वाज नॉवल पिंजर पब्लिश, दैट वाज 1950. So these were important questions related to your work Pinjar, dear students. I hope you would like the video and comment and share also. So thank you so much for watching this video.